and continue this journey. Oh hey, they took that out of this version. He used to just make a lot of grunting noises every time he did a dodge roll. Yay. Unless it only happens in battle. Yeah, the only thing that I know that changes in the final mix of Kingdom Hearts 1 is... it's not really changes, I guess, is that... there are a few more secret bosses, and there's some extra keyblades. What else? Fire! There are also... what was it? I think that's about it. Just a few more secret bosses, keyblades. Oh, and abilities. Some new abilities. And that's about it. Oh, look, Trinity jump again. Please get that whole animation over with. There's money everywhere. I need to grab it. Battle level 1, battle level 2. Heartless ships. When did that meter get added? That's kind of cool. Yeah, I really didn't play this game then. It has little counters and everything. Taking longer than I thought. Collecting all this stuff doesn't really matter anyway. What? What hit me? Okay, well, never mind, I guess. Something hit me. Didn't want me to progress any further. That was lamer than hell. I got hit by any enemy weapons. Whatever. Right, so let me give you a pretty good idea as to how this thing controls. This is pretty much like Star Fox. If I tilt in one direction, it goes back to the center. And it's not so bad, but... like, if I want to aim precisely, I have to slowly tilt it. If I try to move it a little bit, it kind of jerks off to the... to whatever direction I go to. And it's terrible. Faster with my boosters. I want to use a booster. And we're at our destination.
Wonderland.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
Said no girl ever to me.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
There we go. Man, I've been playing Breath of the Wild so much. Similar, I saw one of the MP orbs just drop. I wanted to take a picture of it. Add it to the compendium. Moving.
Come on.
Right.
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course! I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so... so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
All right. So now we're gonna play the role of Phoenix Wright. You know, throwing objections and overruled here and there, hither and thither. Pieces of evidence. Oh wait, that's right, these things ask for things. Oh, stop hitting the flower.
Here.
Oh wait. I didn't want that. Plenty of them, so.
Here.
Oh. Isn't that much of a waste? Fine.
Here.
It means that I get better stuff. Maybe either? Nope.
Come on.
learned anything. Any other ethers? I do not. Sorry, pal.
This should help.
Oh. Let her just use. Oh man, I think I may have used the high ether. Oh crap. That was the worst I could have done for myself. How's it going? Alright, thank you for the auto catch. Alright, Dalmatians. And there's something over there. I know this has something to do with it. To do there. Damn it. Right, so let's try smacking it back into place. Ass up there. Oh, hey, I was gonna pop. Alright. So I got three of them. There's one that has to do with... Nope. I guess I was wrong. Okay. Well, actually, it's probably going to be the end of this one. Shortest one I'm going to do today. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.